forget that David Coulthard in these appalling conditions.
Oh, God! Michael Schumacher hits David Coulthard and is out of the Belgian Grand Prix.